The query by inbreeding feature provides you with a method to analyze the effects of inbreeding and how horses have performed that are inbred up to 4 generations. This feature allows you to query pedigrees with specific inbreeding between 2 and 4 generations. The results of your inbreeding query are a set of statistics and a listing of all black type stakes winners matching the inbreeding criteria you requested. For example, let's say you are planning the mating of a young brood mare that is a granddaughter of Mr. Prospector. This would put Mr. Prospector in the 3rd generation of the pedigree for any foals produced by the mare. Many stallions you are considering are grandsons of Mr. Prospector, which makes a potential mating a 3x3 inbred cross to Mr. Prospector. By inputting Mr. Prospector as the inbred horse, you can specify what generations to include in the query. In this case, we'll choose from 3 to 3. This will identify all thoroughbreds that are inbred to Mr. Prospector in the 3rd generation, or in other words, a 3x3 cross. The resulting statistics show there have been over 3,500 starters, 2,200 winners, 129 black type stakes winners, and 28 graded stakes winners inbred 3x3 to Mr. Prospector. The query also displays a full list of all black type stakes winners that match the inbreeding criteria. This list of black type stakes winners includes the names of the sire and broodmare sire for each horse. Viewing the broodmare sire helps you identify horses that are also granddaughters of Mr. Prospector, similar to the mare that you are planning a mating. By clicking on any of the horse names, and we'll click on Flower Alley, a new tab is generated displaying the 6-cross pedigree for Flower Alley. Here you can see exactly where Mr. Prospector appears in the pedigree. Going back to the query by inbreeding, in comparison, a similar query using Deputy Minister inbred 3x3 produces statistics that illustrates this inbreeding cross has been tried 176 times with 31 winners and only 1 black type stakes winner. As you can see, query by inbreeding can be a useful tool helping you better understand the effects of inbreeding by analyzing the statistics from each query.